I was out fishing today. I didn't end up actually catching anything. You guys know how that goes. So I threw the cast net out, and just because I can, you know, just to see what it comes up. It's mine, cichlid, tilapia, whatever, whatever. And I ended up catching two common plecos. So this guy was actually the smaller one of the two, but I ended up throwing him back because killing them isn't going to do anything. They're already so cemented in the ecosystem, you're never going to get rid of them.